Well, I know most bees are bees like that.